Khaddafy propaganda, Mariah Carey scum, February 27, 2011. Khaddafy is considered a hero and a great person to a lot of people. Just because he ruled for 40 years did not make him a dictator. The same people who considered Khaddafy a dictator also look at Moses as a dictator because he ruled the people for 40 years in the desert. Khaddafy is not like other dictators of the world. He lived in a tent. It's not to spend the people's money. This is why they want him out of power. He will not build huge marble stone palaces out of the blood of his people. It's really quite noble to be a ruler of a country and live in a tent, when you could live in a mansion like the White House. When they tried to make Khaddafy look like a tyrant because he paid Mariah Carey $1 million for a concert, I knew Mariah Carey was the lowest scum of the earth. Trying to make Khaddafy look evil has really shown us how evil the people are in this country. It's one thing if a mentally ill tyrant dictator takes money from the people who have no food or medicine, but it's another thing when people like Mariah Carey and the dictators in these other countries take money, provide weapons, and enable that dictator. Mariah Carey is a million times more evil and low-life scum than Khaddafy. She's nothing but a high-priced prostitute. I don't know Khaddafy that well, but I've seen him speak at the UN, and there's no doubt he's getting older and he might be showing signs of the same disease that Ronald Reagan had. Now, for people like Mariah Carey to take advantage of him and the poor people of Libya, you know, makes me want to vomit. I mean, she had to know that $1 million had to be coming out of starving children's stomachs. She can't be some kind of mental retard. She's got to be a million times more evil than Khaddafy. She must have known the $1 million was that she was charging for the Khaddafy concert was coming out of the stomachs of hungry children. I really don't like Mariah Carey music, but she is such a low-life scum to enable a man who she thinks is a dictator that I'm not even going to talk to anybody who listens to her music. Because I'd be enabling the low-life scum of the earth bitches like her to live.